Locked! No.
First, the Lucian stole from me my mother. And now they make a sacrifice of my sister! Get out of my way! What are you doing? What I should have done long ago, ridding us of this menace! In my way, and you too shall meet the same fate. Death!
Come to your senses, man. I understand the pain you must be feeling, but Noct isn't the one who did this to her.
Oh yes, he is.
Lady Lunafreya came to her king's aid in his time of need. She was fulfilling her calling.
Don't try to justify this. She didn't need to die. Perish in despair.
Kill him, and her sacrifice will have been for naught. Kill him, and you kill her hopes for the future.
What hope is there in a future that my sister will never see?
Step aside now, or I'll cut my way.
Noctis and his men!
Yeah.
I always knew. That you would face your fate without fear. Fulfill your duty without regret. But part of me always hoped that I might see you happy one day. Your burdens lifted. Free to live and love as you please. You would have made a beautiful bride. Even in death, the Oracle does not rest. Only once the darkness is dispelled is her calling truly fulfilled. And as in life, I know she will confront that challenge with a smile on her face. Oh, sister, please don't go. Please don't leave me.